A little bit more on the shed. Got some roof beams. 190 by 45 and a 140 by 45 for the front of the veranda. The 190's for the top beam. So I'll get the heights right up there and put it up.
Oh, get it from here. So if we mark this one at that angle, we'll get the angle at the top that we need to cut. So if you mark that one, measure that angle with the device that I've got, and that will be all angles. Disgusting. Theory, that should be perfect. Theory. Using Pythagoras's theorem of putting a piece of wood in place and measuring it. Theory. Mark the inside again. Just pop under that beam and see if it's straight. Like, it's warped a little bit one way. The middle beam going that way. It's warped out a bit. Yeah, it's a big one. So we may need to straighten it up with this. So if we push it like that a little bit, yeah, so when we do these up, we just make sure we push it out and get it straight. diesel was in. Push it out.
Big bottles of mineral spring water or something.
Please.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll tie it to
Buffy's
head and send her down the hill.
Yeah. Can you mark that so we can cut it? What did you do with that before? Thank you. rain. I'm just going to work in the rain. Straightness of that beam.
on the ground down there on the other side. I think it's my last one. Gotta do this long last rafter. Because then you have to get a bunny and rip me over those trees. Hey? No, they're too long. This picture's 27 degrees. Hmm? Okay, there it is, eh?
guess that's a wrap.